simple to say. Most days, I don't recognize me. These shoes, this apron, that place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know. I'm not anything like I used to be. Although it's true, I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She's all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. It's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. Now I've got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. For the girl that I knew who would be reckless just enough, who get hurt, but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day, till it finally reminds her to fight just a little, to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone but used to be mine. Used to be mine. She is messy, but she's kind. She is mine.